every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say if you a bad bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high, hands up high. Tell them dim the lights down right now. Put me in the mood. I'm talking about dark moon perfume. Go, go.
I recognize your fragrance. Hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit. And I know your taste is a little bit high maintenance. Everybody else basic. You live life on an everyday basis with poetic justice. Poetic justice. If I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to you when you're in the mood for empathy. It's blood in my pen. Better yet, with your friends and them, I really wanna know you all. I really wanna show you off. Pour up plenty of champagne. Cold nights when you curse this name. You called up your girlfriends and y'all curled in that little bitty range. I heard that she wanna go and party. She wanna go and party. Nigga, don't approach her with that Atari. Nigga, that a good game.
You know I love music. And every time I hear something hot, it makes me wanna move. It makes me wanna have fun. But it's something about this joint right here. This joint right here, it makes me wanna...
Oh, silence for Wilson H. Smith. Thank you. Now we'll have a speech given by Monet.
Hi everybody, I want to thank everybody for coming out. I want to thank all my friends and family for being here. I want to thank my aunt, Ebony, and my mom, Sierra, for raising me and making me become the woman I am today. And like I said, thank you for everything, and I hope you guys have fun.
Don't you know that some beautiful
con los terroristas?
Man, I swear that shit can't be said. Put your hands up high, hands up high, hands up high. Tell them dim the lights down right now. Put me in the mood. I'm talking about dark room perfume. Go, go.
I recognize your fragrance. Hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit. And I know you taste this a little bit. High maintenance. Everybody else basic. You live life on an everyday basis with poetic justice. Poetic justice. If I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, I write poems.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Monet. Happy birthday.
That can never be very hard. With tears full and plenty, your heart can do. When you look at your baby filled with happiness and grief, no better reward for a mother can be. As hard as it is and as it can be, I'll never trade this experience for anything you see. The innocence she holds, she has passed on to me, and a much better person she helped me to be. My love for you, Mo, is everlasting. You have grown to be an amazingly exceptional in all you do, and I'm so very proud of you. I just want to wish you a happy birthday. Enjoy your day.
Tell
you
that
you are so beautiful. You came in my life at
such a special time. You helped me so mature, and I love you so much. Love you,
girl. Love you.
Okay, so I'm Monet's friend, and she never wanted me to talk, but I'm going to talk.
Go ahead.
I know Monet since the sixth grade, and I've been going all down the lane. But we've been through a lot together, and I'm happy to see that I've known her for a long time. She's 16 years old. Or almost 16, but in my mind, she's 16. So, yay! Happy birthday!
Yeah. Hi, everybody. I'm Monet's sister from Asia.
Older
sister. Older sister. Older. I just want to say I love you and happy 16th birthday, and I love you.
Aww. She got all the facts too.
I am your younger sister. Me and Monet, we've been together both for all my life. For like, we've really never been separated. We can't really stand from being each other even though we want to sometimes. Monet has always been there for me. I've always been there for her. And I honestly have to say that without Monet, I can't be here. Aww.
In the video.